And now, Pet Pals TV, we are very excited to welcome our friend Kara Brown is here with Bubby Brown. Bubby Brown is a
Basset Hound.
A Basset Hound. And Bubby is very special. When you got him, he had all four legs, right?
He did. He did. He had all four little adorable legs.
Little adorable legs. And we say that because now he has three legs.
He does.
How old is he and what happened?
He just turned 9 on March 13th. And what happened was he started out with a small limp. And I wasn't sure if it was in his paw or in his leg, so I took him to the vet.
Yeah.
She recommended bed rest, also some doggy meds for a few weeks, because we weren't sure if it was arthritis related or general joint pain, because Basset Hounds, they do have, you know, trickier joints. So we tried that for a few weeks. After that, he had good days, he would have bad days, but then one day he just completely stopped using the leg. So I was terrified. I made him an appointment with the specialist. We went in, they did an x-ray, and they said that he had a synovial cell sarcoma in his elbow, which was devastating to hear. But the good news was that it hadn't spread.
It hadn't spread.
So the doctor recommended amputation, and we scheduled the surgery. And on February 7, 2019, he became a tripod.
Oh, it's a tripod. Now here's the, oh, look at that. And he walked right in, walked right up on set. And well, he's a little compromised anyway because he's so short.
Yeah.
But the good thing about dogs and the animals is if they have an injury like this or an amputation, they don't know. They don't know that they're any different. He keeps moving and keeps moving forward, right?
Exactly, yes. It hasn't slowed him down one bit. I'm so proud of him.
Oh. Is this your first doggy?
It is. He is my first, yes. It's just he and I.
And, so. Oh, isn't that something? What would we do, especially during, you know, the COVID times without our pets?
He saved my life during quarantine.
I understand that.
He really did.
Oh, he's such a good boy. What's a special thing that people, if they're watching and they want a Basset Hound, what should they know about the breed? What have you found, discovered?
Well, I've discovered that like any other dog, they have big personalities. He can be very stubborn. but as far, honestly, I got really lucky with him because most Basset Hounds, they have ear issues, they have eye issues.
Right.
But with him, I haven't had either of those problems.
Well, I know the ears get into, you always see them when they're drinking water and
yeah.
the ears get into things.
Yeah.
Yeah, but they use that and he has got quite a sniffer, doesn't he?
Yes, he does.
He's
yes.
sniffing the carpet. It probably smells stewy. Very good. Also, we want to know, oh, look at that. This is, hi, Mom. There is a group called, there's a tripod group.
Yes.
And if you want to get in touch with them because you have a tripod or maybe you're going to have to amputate your dog's leg and you need some help, we can tell you where you can go to get some more information and some support. Okay? Very good. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you. The pleasure is ours. Thank you so much.
I just love your smile. And I love your doggy too.
Thank you.
Okay. Hey, buddy.
Come say hi to Miss Daddy.
Come over here.
All right.
Oh, that's a workout. You get that extra treat when you go home, okay? We'll be back with more on Pet Pals TV. You like Pet Pals? Yes.